What's up, everybody? Here, Anaheim 2. Getting ready for free practice, triple crown today. So, ready to have a good day. Ready to get things started here. So have some fun.
Yeah!
Oh shit. Oh, I thought I stepped on your toe.
That's the man of the show.
Talk how about the lip of that Supercross triple, man? Did you ever hit that kicker going up it?
Yeah, first lap. Thought we were done.
Nice.
Thought we were done. But...
three on off, no problem. Or three on to the on.
On, yeah.
Jumping the jumping the second set of whoops. Give me some personality, bro. Give me something.
RJ? No. RJ says this stuff. He's like, jump in the second set of whoops.
He did the whoops so nice. So we just
and then,
it.
If RJ was out there, he'd be going double.
Oh,
double,
you double, lucky double. I'm not out there, boy.
What are you out against the doubles? I did it for a while there.
Did you?
I didn't want to triple it. They're all peaked and stuff. I'm like, I don't want to jump this.
See? Not just me.
No, but when you did blitz the second set,
it was better than I know. Mm. Dude, you should see the faces of them. On the front side, they look good from the back.
Right.
Front sides are
kind of.
They look good when you're cutting again. Like, you need to, like, try to just make it more of an arc. Okay? Okay. All right. Good talk.
Excited, man. Yeah.
What
are we doing? Where are we at?
We're at Anaheim right now.
Yeah, we already know that. You said that earlier. What do we got going on?
We're getting some food, pasta.
Okay, nice.
A little bit of pasta.
Yep.
We need some chicken. Got some rice coming. And
Everett, what do you got?
I got some rice for the man.
You!
That rice.
Nice.
And, P12 and qualifying, so.
Thank you. Yeah, I was waiting for you to say that. It took you 44 seconds to let us know that you qualified 12th today.
Stoked on that. So, and the three main events coming up. Try to get some three good starts and have some fun.
I like that. A few things I'm in your way, Clark. A few things I'd like to point out. Maybe a little standing up. before the second set of whoops. And berm blast the berms.
Yes, sir. Got it. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Appreciate it.
All right. Great job.
Now, why are the s'mores in Robbie's cabinet?
I have no idea. I just wanted to get you giving a tour and see how your tour goes.
My tour's going to go terrible. This is Robbie's cabinet. So, you know, obviously, he's got his meat in here.
Oh, I get it.
Right?
Yes,
Robbie's
sir.
Got to have his meat always in his cabinet.
Can we get a quick explanation of the butt patch?
That's me and Cole. I guess they like to call us stepbrothers over here. So he's from Canada. I'm obviously from Cali. So we got Canada and America on us, baby.
Let's go. Ready to roll. Main number one coming up.
A2 Triple Crown. A little bit of a roller coaster night. Started off first main, just a terrible start. And then, it was like way back. I think I rode around for like 16th. And then second main, a lot better start. Kind of got shuffled around. Started like 10th, 11th, and that's where I finished. Third main, ripped the third place start. Rode in third for two or three laps, I believe. And then I had like a pack of four, like maybe Hampshire, maybe a couple star guys, maybe Mark Banks, maybe, I don't know. They all got me like at the same time. And it just threw me off for a couple laps, got out of my rhythm, got bumped around a little bit more, and then rode it in for 10th or 11th or something, just kind of fell back a little bit. But all in all, I'm super happy with the start, running up there for a few laps with those boys, and looking forward to more, and running up there a lot more. Make sure you like and subscribe, buy some R jerky to fuel you, because boy did that stuff fuel me for that last main event. So yeah, thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.